Hey guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirky here. Today we're back at it for the fourth time. I want to say we are playing Sonic CD and we're heading into Metallic Madness, which I fully expect to die into because the game's getting a little bit. Come on. No! Get back here, Ring! Damn troll areas, man. Oh, I don't trust you. Like, right off the bat, the game starts trolling me. Can I look down, please? Is that a death? No, it is not. Well, we're going down. What kind of layout is this? I can't get over the weird layouts in this game. Like, seriously. Yep, we are getting started off and already complaining about the weird layouts. Today's going to be hopefully a quicker video because, my God, my head will not cooperate with it. Oh, you're an enemy. I thought you were a background element. I don't know what to think about half these guys. Let go of me! You freaking weirdo? What was that about? Whatever. Let's go to the future. Did that reset my future thing? No. Thankfully it didn't. Was we in the past? We was in the present probably. Let's see. Well, this seems so much worse. Why would they put me here of all places? I'm gonna go this way because, my God, this place is really looking heavily damaged. I see a spring down there, but I also saw this, and I'm gonna hope this does not... Oh, it goes to a dead end. We're good then. Wah! 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 How did I not die right there? I am so confused. What? What was... What is the music? I'm not going down for those rings. It's not worth the risk. Can I go? Oh, I probably could have. No. Did that spring just catch that thing? Please don't. Please? How am I going to get by this mess? How am I getting by this mess without getting hit? Huh? Oh, you can't jump on that thing, like, at all. Okay. Come back here, spring. I think I kind of need you. I don't like the future. It is dark, dank, and gross. Ugh. Oh my God. Nope. Wait, how do I get on those? Do I gotta start from this? We're not getting any... This is the worst. This is terrible. Jump! Ugh, holy frig, that threw me like super far. I don't want to be in the future anymore. I don't like the future. Nope, you don't go up as far as I thought you would. Well, this is going... I don't like this. I want to go up through here, though. Oh, great! Another troll spot. Should have known better. Please don't kill me, Spring. No, I said don't kill me, not please kill... Oh my God, this is the worst. Stop it. Ugh! Sonic, why is your jump not mad? Ugh, there we go. No, come on now! This is terrible. I can't get up through here. Oh my God, I am starting to get pissed off. Ugh, no. There we are. Now jump and thank you for not jumping again, Sonic. Ugh, I need the speed or else I can't make it across there. Ugh, but man, why? Terrible future is terrible. I don't trust these blocks. I saw that they led to a saw. I also saw this is terrible. I'm not even gonna finish it. Can I go down, please? Please? Thank you. Oh God. Okay, so things aren't going well so far. That's the goal. Well, we're definitely not getting our rings either. Do that just to get the extra speed to go back through there. I don't think it matters. It actually makes things slower because if I started over there, you barely have to walk anywhere, right? I'm just rambling at this point. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really tired. Like, today is a 2 hours of sleep day, and I had to get up super duper early to... Yeah, I'm taking the top right here. I had to get up super duper early just to do some... what I call contracted work. It's beta testing that I do. I don't think I want to do the future again. Thanks. Why did that not hold me on? Damn it. I hate this stage already. I've never liked these things either. Oh my god, they're worse than this and any other thing. Alright, you know what? Thank you. I will... I was not expecting to be able to walk in under that. Sure. Nope. Okay, how are we getting anywhere here? I mean, not very easily, that's for sure. That's not a how, more of a what? No, I guess it is technically. What's this down here? I don't know if I trust this. Yeah, there's no getting back through. Okay. That opens this up, but wait. Oh, I can choose which way I want to go. Well, obviously I want to go back. Try to increase. Oh, you don't. You get one choice only. I just want a chance at my freaking Chaos Emerald that I won't be able to get because, my god, the Chaos Emeralds are nightmare fuel. What's the. Oh, there was a door there. Chaos Emeralds are nightmare fuel to try and get in this game. Sawman, you can stay down there. I do see a thing down there, though. What are you for? You're for the future? You can stay there, friend. I will stay here in the present, and I will grab all the coinage. I can't. Don't do it. Oh, I don't. That thing's pumping a little faster than maybe it should. What? It might crush you if you're down there? Whoa! What? Gotta admit, confused. There's no rhyme or reason for that to throw us the way it did. It's not moving near fast enough. Apologies if I'm going too slow for you guys in a fast Sonic game. This game doesn't allow you to go fast if you want to collect stuff. And I want to collect stuff because I need at least another chance to fail at the Chaos Emerald. Love those jumps I can't make. I don't trust you. We can't go that way, so we'll go up through here. Bounce, yep. Shouldn't even have tried. Where do I go? I can't. Oh, the piston will throw me up in a weird way that doesn't make sense. Please. Oh, God. Well, that was straight out of Sonic 3, I want to say. Let's even get to the pass. Although, this seems like a, yeah, stupidly tight jump. Okay. If I can get on that and get my momentum up. Nope. Let's see, this might... No! Come on now. I kind of feel like I just got robbed. Well, let's start collecting these 50 rings again. Please don't screw me up. Hello? Oh my god, that threw me forever in a day. Please don't fall on... No! Why can't I get rings? Why? Come on! Freaking Jesus game! Where the hell do I go? I guess we're going back this way? I don't know, man. I am so many levels of lost. Oh my loving god. This game hates me. This game hates me. It hates to let me. It's like, nah. You're not having any chance. Wah! Wah! Why did this. Why is this, for one? What is going on? Do I need these? Or is this just to avoid the enemies? No, I actually needed them, I think. Come on, hurry up and blow up. Sure enough, they reached way the F out here. Not sure how, but... Oh my god, he's so cute! He's so... He can't look up. He can't tilt his head up. But he's so adorable. Look at that. He's just so cute. You can fit him in your pocket. He's so slow. Oh my god. This is stupid and I love it. The jumps are awkward as old beans to make all the same. He still has the same jump height. That's kind of weird to me. So I've seen... Baby Chibi Sonic and other stuff before. I guess this is where it originated. Oh, it's so cute. Wah! What? How am I supposed to know that's there? How do I not hit that? No, go. I want to see his peel out. Oh my god, it's so cute. Go left. No. Doesn't matter if I hold left or right, he goes nowhere. He just, he's not cooperating. Huh, there we go. Oh, but he's so adorable. I'm sorry, but he's just so adorable. Okay, so what is down here? Maybe the way we gotta go, maybe not. Looks like it's the way we have to go. No, you're not crushing baby Sonic. He is just so cute. This is my favorite stage, even though it's not very fun to go through because it zigzags all over the some places. You know what? We can walk under this. Don't somehow kill me, please. Oh, this totally could. Go! No, I'm actually going to go back this way and look first because we're slowly getting up to 50 rings. I'm sorry this is taking so long. I'm playing this super duper careful. So that feels like it was the only purpose to going back. I could maybe go with it. Yeah, I could go left. I'm just waiting for Jerkweed to, I think I heard him blow up. I did. Oh god, that scared me. I thought I died. Okay, so I flicked it. Oh, right here. Can I be Baby Sonic again? I want to be Baby Sonic again. Aww. I'm so let down that we can't be Baby Sonic again. Well, this, oh yeah, that'll push me. Okay, so we need this over this way. Troll spikes. Oh no. Don't think I like this. How do I go? Oh god, come on! You Tetrised me in. I don't like this. Sit here and wait. Oh, I really do not like. I am so upset over that. Of course, right at the mother loving goals, screw you game, go to hell. Not happy at all. So mad. Screw you game, go to hell. So upset over that. So not happy. Yeah, I don't need that middle ring that bad. We don't have a reason for. I hate troll stages. I was gonna say we have to go down now, but no, we don't. There we go. I hate the troll. Was there a point to this aside for a few more rings? Oh great, we gotta do the slow Tetris thing again. This was my favorite thing the last time. My absolute favorite. I look forward to having to do this every time I die. This is so much fun. At least it only seems to be four, but my god, those four take forever. Oh god, no, no, no! Screw off! Oh my god, where do I go? I hate this. Oh great, thank you! Yep, okay, hopefully, yeah, of course it leads to my death. Come on, game! Let me do this! I feel... Oh, no. Not again. Okay. Nope. I don't like this. I hate this spot. There's, like, literally one spot you can go through, and you can't see if you can go through it beforehand because you can't see that goddamn wall. It's like John Cena in here. Ghost. This is so stupid. I have to keep going up here for one up just so I don't lose all my damn life. And this always happens. I hate it. I hate this stage. I hate everything about it. It is not a fun trip to the damn boss. Not when they have such a cheap way that you can die. It's bullcrap, man. It is absolute bullcrap. Please open! Ghost, I literally can't get by here unless you open up, you stupid... And this happens. Like, if I get here and it's not open, what can I do except for sit there and die? It's such a stupid setup. I'm sorry, this is pure bullcrap. It's utter trash. I don't know who designed this game, but I hope you got fired. Yes! Now I just have to hope I never die. Oh, great. What? How do I get by this? What? Well, at least it goes back, but it still doesn't answer my question. Oh, apparently I'm in the background now. Sure. Yeah, I no indicator on how I was supposed to know that. I guess because the one thing was in front of us. That's pretty poor, man. Is this the boss? I don't know if I'm supposed to be hitting this thing or not. Because if I am, it's not working. Oh my god, that was stupid. They just wanted... Oh, great, now there's two. And I can't hit them whenever I need to. Just that, like... three frames in between. Like, this is crap. Oh, great, now I gotta do it without rings. So stupid, you have to wait for them to shoot their laser beam. But that gives you next to no damn time. I hate this game. No offense, but I hate this game. No, I hate some of this good. That's my favorite thing. I'm gonna love spending the next 20 minutes getting through that one block gap again. I don't hate this game. I just hate the choices of this game. Seriously, whoever effing designed this, I hope you got fired immediately afterwards. With this thing, you almost have to know where it's going to be beforehand, because you absolutely have to jump at it before it gets to where it is to shoot, which is pure garbage. And none of my rings came down, because why would they? I can't even get to the boss. Nope. Just crap. It's crap. The setup to this is so stupid. I'm sorry. I'm going to bitch. I'm going to whine. I'm going to complain. I'm going to moan about this. It shouldn't take you 2 minutes to get through two screens, basically. Oh, and of course, I can't hurt the boss because why should I be able to? Are we doing something? Can I touch you now? Nope, apparently not. Not sure how. Oh, I gotta hurt you while I have iframes? What? I mean, that's what I just saw. I could only hurt him when I had iframes, because if I jump up in him like that, I can't hurt him. What is this crap? This game is effing terrible. Yeah, I'm sorry, it really is. It's bad. It's really bad. Can I hurt you now that you have no? Because why would that make any sense that I can hurt him when he has no protection on him? I don't know, man. I just do not know. Nope, can't hurt him still because he despite the fact I'm clearly hitting him. Robotnik. Alright, down to one hit again. At least I have some damn rings this time for him to cheat me out of. Freaking screw you, Robobobo. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you so much. Can we get on with this show? If he stayed up there forever, he'd have the guaranteed win. Because I literally couldn't hit him even when I could hit. Why did it make me go back there? Dr. Eggman got served. Why is Amy here? How is Amy here? Does she have the means to go to the future? Was this the last stage? Because we're getting a cutscene. I feel like it's the last stage slash world. Why is it moving at like 5 frames a second? This is really, really bad, actually. It feels like it's moving in slow motion. And it's really choppy. Cool. One thing I do like thinking ahead towards Sonic Generations, the classic Sonic design they clearly took from this. Even with Sonic Mania, the animated Sonic was this. Although the animation's not this bad. What was the point of that? Does he just like making himself dizzy? What just happened? Did he? What? I am so confused on what just happened right there. I guess we beat it though. What? So what's the difference if I get all the Chaos Emeralds? What's the point of the damn Chaos Emeralds? That seemed like a pretty good ending to me. We literally brutally murdered Robotnik by blowing him the hell up. So he should be able to come back, despite the fact that he clearly comes back every time. Whatever, I don't get it. I don't get this game. It is so stupidly confusing. It's actually short, too. There was, what, 2, 3, 7 worlds altogether, maybe? But they're so brutally... What makes them long is the fact that they're just set up in a way that they're so convoluted and they just troll you something fierce. I'm not happy that I get... Oh, I could skip this, apparently. See you next game? No. No, sorry, you won't. I'm not even going to go back through and try to get Supersonic. I don't think it's worth it. Unless I can... Can I choose my world? Or they force me... Oh, there's... You have to get them all in one... Yeah, that's not happening then. I'm sorry. I want to see the difference if you could get super all the Chaos Emeralds to see if you get Supersonic. That's definitely not happening. No way, no how. I don't think I have the chutzpah to do it within the few zones that they give you. I would really love to be able to, trust me, but I don't think I can, unfortunately. So I guess this is where we are ending Sonic. I almost called it Sonic Mania. This is where we're ending Sonic CD. Apologies that we didn't get the good ending, I think. I don't know. It seemed like a pretty good ending to me. We released a planet, saved the girl, which is so cliche, and we brutally blew up a bad guy. So yeah, seems pretty finite to me. Seems pretty good overall to me. In any case, I'm hot, I'm tired, my head really hurts, like I mentioned, 2 hours of sleep, and I've still got, I'm gonna try to get a nap in after I get the editing done, because I've got more stuff to do tonight, more contracted work to do at around 11 p.m. my time, so it's a long day when you've only had a couple hours of sleep. In any case, go leave it short, sweet, less to the point, check out these videos off to the side, subscribe to the button down below if you did enjoy this video. Quick question if you're still here. I haven't played Sonic Generations in ages, and I've had an itching to go through it again. If there's any interest in that, let me know in the comments down below, and I'll be sure to get it. Yeah, don't have anything left to say now. Later.